See, in today's scenario, the pharmacy students have got enormous scope in pharmaceutical area and in different areas too. In fact, they can be termed, they can be taken as MR, and the industry is such generous that it has witnessed even the top man is a pharmacy graduate. It is not only applicable in our scenario, even in global scenario, the CEO, COO, and whoever be the top, and initially their knowledge in pharmacy was of great help to the industry.